in nice morning out. This town is so adorable. I honestly would not be upset if we moved here. It's so pretty. And fall themed. I mean, who would want more? That's a lantern something? Where's the sign? That's Lantern Lane. It's known for a lot of, like, parades and stuff. Here is Main Street. Okay, time to look around. Here's a cafe. Looks like it just opened. It's pretty early in the morning, so I doubt we're gonna see many people out right now. Here is the Main Street Market. Books on Main Street. Looks like a little bookstore. It's cute. A Touch of Charm Boutique. I love how everything is like witch and ghosty themed. It's so cute. The Taylor Family Diner. Very nice, very nice. Oh my god. I can hear the meows from out here. Looks like a pet shop. Okay. Shoe store, I'm assuming. Flower shop. Can I go inside? Looks like it's open. This is such a cute little flower shop. Looks like no one's in here. Maybe they're in the greenhouse area? Apparently not. It's such a cute little flower shop. Here, I'll close the door. I don't know what this is though. A witch's humble shop. Oh, I kinda wanna go in here. I'll go in here last. Cross the street and we'll look at the shops on the other side and then we'll go in there. Furniture store, I think? I don't know. Oh, I think these are townhouses. Cute. Oh, imagine living on the street. That'd be so adorable. Just like parking. Nice, nice. Okay. A toy shop? The Toy Nook. Aw, that's cute. Hallowbrooke ice cream and sweets. Really nice, really nice. And then we're back to the diner. Okay, well, not the diner, the cafe little area. I don't know exactly what it is. Okay, let's go to the magic shop. I'm really curious to what's in there. I don't know if anyone will be in there, but I'm really curious to what we'll find in there. I'm jaywalking. No one run me over, please, and thank you. Okay, let's see. Looks cool from the windows. Whoa. I don't know what's... Hello? I don't think anyone's in here. Voodoo dolls? Ouija board? I don't mess with Ouija boards. Sorry to break it to you. Are these... psychic rooms? That's so cool! Oh, there must be a reading going on right now. That's why no one's in here. Oh, this place is so cool. I need to bring my friends here. They find it so freaking cool. There's so much stuff. Is it a letter? I can't read it. I think it's in Latin. Looks like Latin. I have a feeling this town is gonna hold a lot more secrets than we think it will. It's getting a little later in the day, so I feel like people will start coming out and the town will become more and more awake. I think I'm gonna go meet up with the crew. I think they said that they were gonna wait around at the house, which, by the way, I had no clue that Dean's vacation house was gonna be so massive. Let's see, is there a way we can walk there? A lot of the town is under construction. It's apparently rumored that a lot of the old buildings got torn down because of unexplainable events. In my opinion, that means that they got torn down because they were super haunted. But just because you tear down a building doesn't mean how haunted is gonna just vanish. But a lot of buildings got torn down. And it makes me curious. A cow's in the middle of the road. I mean, we are kind of in the middle of nowhere, so it makes sense. It was about I'd say 2-3 hour drive. I think like 2.5-3 hours. King Valley. That's where the mansion is. It's apparently the most expensive neighborhood and subdivision to live in. It's apparently owned by this one family that like owns half the town. But for the first part of the neighborhood, all you can see is the Levi Manor. I still can't believe that they own this monstrosity of a house. And they technically own all the land around it. The houses are so far apart, they own basically what would be 7 houses worth of land. Okay, let's go back inside. I don't know where everyone is. I know a lot of people weren't awake yet. This house is so cool, though. Oh, there's pizza from last night. We got in super late last night, and we were able to get up and I kind of couldn't sleep because I was excited to explore the town. The weather here is so nice. It's like perfect fall weather. I don't know what's in here. Oh, I think this is a guest room. I know that Dean's room is downstairs, and so is my room. Here's a bathroom. This room is so cool. I love this fireplace. And then upstairs, I'm pretty sure it's just the sunroom. Or as Dean calls it, the lookout room. He apparently used to come up here and pretend to be a spy when he was little. He's so adorable. Anyways, I wonder if Dean's awake. Be naked. I mean, not that I'm thinking about you naked or anything. I'm coming in. Whoa. Oh, I did not know his room was this extravagant. He's got a nice PC setup and a laptop. Maybe he's in the shower? I didn't check the bathroom in here, so maybe got a drum set, electric guitar. Apparently he works out. I mean, he is kind of strong. I just kind of assumed it was because he was just gaining all the time, you know, getting those biceps from having to murder people virtually. I mean, I wouldn't put it past him. This house is so awesome. I'll wait for everyone to wake up. Apparently, we're having a huge Halloween party here tonight. Kenny planned it. Of course she did. I guess I'll wait for everyone to get up.